I'm John Dransfield.
And I'm Jeffrey Ross, and this is India, and we're Dransfield and Ross.
I started out in my life as a textile designer.
And I was a fashion designer for 30 years on 7th Avenue.
And we put our heads together and we started our company over 20 years ago. The company is really reflective of our passion for textiles and embroideries and anything that has to do with fiber and home furnishings. We're definitely greater than the sum of our parts because we really feed off the energy of each other.
I think one of our design philosophies is if it can't be in our home, it's not going to be on our lawn. Our house is really a design laboratory for our products. Everything we do, we bring in here, and if it doesn't fit, if we don't like it, it doesn't cut it. We like to have a house that looks lived in.
I think the beds that we've created for Bed Bath & Beyond are just extraordinary.
This is the first time that we've been able to get so much texture over the top of the bed, so there's really so much visual interest going on.
The Antalya bed is probably my favorite.
We took an old Persian rug, and we like the more holes in them, the better. And what we did was digitally photograph the rug and real state-of-the-art kind of technique using to print the fabric, and it looks like an old rug.
We're so much about embellishment and contrast, I think. And I think that's very represented in the Antiqua bedding collection also. We've executed it with some raffia embroidery. So it has that whole tough and tender thing going on.
It's important to think of a bedroom the same way that you would dress yourself, and that it has to be reflective of your personality.
Another thing that we always think of, and I think this is one of the most important things in a bedroom, it's gotta be comfortable.
You've gotta look good in it, you've gotta be comfortable in it, and it's gotta be something that brings you a lot of pleasure. Otherwise, it's not a success for us, as far as I'm concerned.